A Highlands resident comes face to face with an armed robber tonight. He's speaking only to WLKY. Lexi Sheen has more on the terrifying ordeal.
What happened inside this house in the Highlands early Friday morning just goes to show these violent encounters can happen anywhere at any time.
I unlocked the door and big gun in my face.
That's how Antonio Bledsoe and a friend who was staying the night started their Friday morning with threatening words from an armed robber.
Hey, get the down. Turn around. Down. Where's the money at? It's on the bed. $90 for my water bill, you know what I'm saying?
Bledsoe says a black man about 6'1", wearing jeans, a mask, and a black hoodie greeted him as he opened the back door to walk into his backyard.
You would have to be waiting.
Bledsoe says he was kicked in the face and forced to the ground while the man took $90. A friend who didn't want to be on camera was sleeping nearby on the floor. He says the suspect also kicked him in the side and forced him to stay down.
I never recognized the voice. I didn't recognize the voice.
In addition to the cash, the two say the suspect snatched a backpack filled with medical records, prescription medication, and a $1,000 check. The morning police scene got the attention of many neighbors who are now on edge.
I haven't seen anything that was alarming, but that makes me really nervous. I'm going to think about maybe getting a security system. We have a big dog, but maybe we need more.
To whose side, I'm glad we weren't hurt. You feel me? That's the thing. You know, take whatever, dude. Those things are replaceable. Our lives aren't.
Police haven't made any arrests in this case and only have a vague description of the suspect. If you have any information, you are asked to call the anonymous tip line at 574-LMPD. In the Highlands, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.
Bledsoe filed a police report with hopes of recovering the $1,100 taken from the home. He says this is the second time the home has been robbed this year.